John Logie Baird. John Logie Baird is the father of mechanical television, known as the past version of television, thus marking the most significant change in entertainment history. He called his invention Televisor, made out of mechanical rotating discs that convert images into electrical impulses. The impulses were later transferred to the screen using a cable where a blurry white and dark image was displayed.